With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, so our question is: a force F acts on a body and displaces it by a distance S in the direction of an angle theta with the direction of force. Write the expression for the work done by the force. B part is, what should be the angle between the force and the displacement so that the work done is zero and maximum. So in this question we have to write the formula for the work done. So our first part is, when angle between force and displacement is theta. So we know that work is the dot product of force and the displacement. By solving this, we'll get work equal to Fs cos theta. This is the expression when the angle between the force and the displacement will be theta. In second part, we have to discuss about the angle when work is zero. So we know that the formula for the work is Fs cos theta. So cos will be zero when the angle will be 90 degree. So for the zero work done, cos theta should be equals to 90 degree, cos 90. So theta should be equals to 90 degree. The angle between the force and the displacement should be 90 degree. For maximum work done, cos angle should be maximum. We know work is Fs cos theta, so cos theta should be maximum, and the max value of cos theta is 1. So in order to get maximum work done, cos theta should be equals to 1, and it happens at theta equals to 0 degree. So our angle will be 0 in order to get maximum work done. This is our final answer. Hope this answered your question.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.